Hi, my name is Ryuki Komatsu from Japan. I will talk about my study. The title is Study of Mistype Classification in Japanese Input Using Machine Learning. Our study focuses on keyboard operation in Japanese. The major finding of this study is that LSTM classification correct mistypes.